Hello there, lads and ladies, and welcome once again to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. So, let's jump on in and start a new run. Now, I really feel like playing the Lost because I didn't unlock anything with him. It would be nice to unlock something, but hey, he's a pain in the ass, which is pretty standard. So, let's hope we get lucky. Oh, start with a shot. We got one perfume, pure shot. It also does mean we can, if we're very lucky, get the mom buff. Would be nice. Pick up these fires. Preferably without being hit by them. So that switch. Well, can't take a hit, so gotta be careful. Let's go off in hostile. Oh, there's a key there. Nothing worth in it. Okay, some enemies. Let's herd them all towards that fire. Hoping the fire could have done some of the work. Okay. I'm gonna deal with it now. Secret's probably here. No, it's not. Okay. It's not there. I almost went straight into that fire. That would have been pretty bad. Okay, we didn't get anything of real value. We've got an item that only works if we take damage, so that's no good to us. Let's grab these boots. There we go. He's got a big floor so far. Got a lot of wounds. It's a little bit tricky to see with the smoke. Into the next room. Uh-oh. The horrid red spiders. Okay, one left. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, be careful. Let's position ourselves. We'll get rid of there. We'll go over to one. We need to go over the other. Okay. I'm not sure what a secret room could be then, really. Oh god, it's a big Larry. That reduced him a bit. Split them in half, we'll split them to freeze. Easily clean up this. Okay. Move it up. Put some bombs. This is that one bomb I used. But I'm not too impressed with the items so far. I mean, we got Fear Shot and we got fucking, Evil Up, basically. Which, oh shit. Well, yeah, that little bastard decided to end it for me. Nope. Just set these guys out. Got a block here. Could have something good in. Could also just have Silver Hearts in, would be useless, sadly. Silver Hearts, damn it. Right. fly, go down. Yeah. Oh shit. Not great floor, really. There we go. Get room, I should say. Got green. No use of that, sadly. We've got shots that pass through terrain. Use that. Got great advantage. Okay. Found the boss. Let's go back and look at the gold room. Just get something popper handy in it. I'm gonna need it. Let's go and get silver heart, see if it's done again. Guys, we get a key, we need it in our chest. Let me move on rewards. Okay. Nice. Give him that point. Oh my god, that's lucky. There's some extra stuff in here. Or, there's a mushroom. Trick shot. Oh, that's the thing that makes enemies small. It's not great, really. Oh yeah. Seven oh shit. Oh, monsters, go down. Right, that one almost got pushed in. So a little bit more. There we go. All done. Guess I'll check my stats. Just gonna put them all up first. Our shot rate's gone down, but our damage has gone up. Our movement feels a little faster. I guess our range has also gone down. Yeah, it has. It's very small. Yeah. Okay, did that do it? I was wondering, when you hit someone with a straight shot, does it mean you can kill them by like stepping on them? I don't know what that did, I don't know why it did it. Oh my god. Okay, you have to be very, very careful with that item. Now we know. Okay. I like learning about items. there's so many added to the game, I can't be asked to learn. Don't really want to break up the gameplay by looking up what they learn. Looking up what they learn. Learning what they do by looking it up. Push hats up. The tools are not necessary now in this game, there's so many items. All the weird little niche things they do that completely alter the gameplay. Okay, let's look for our gold room. Join a shop. God damn it. I'm gonna say how many shots you're gonna take, you bugger. Oh, look, a damage chest, so we can't ever touch that. Not unless we get, like, a shield. Oh my god, the bouncing. So we got the chest, the key, we got the passage. This is going to take us to the next level? Yes it is. So what do we want then? We want the one that just gives you the little treasury that we got before. We're very lucky to get actually. Okay, go back. Go find that gold ring. There it is. And then the keys. This floor. Damn you, game. I don't want that item. Gold room item is kind of crap. What's this? Going in ahead. Put it ahead. Okay. Put it in the shop. Just don't have anything of value at all. Oh god, we're going to die. Because they're just going to flood the rooms with these little bastards. God damn it. Getting a little bit trapped in here. There we go. Looks like I should clear them all up. Amazingly. Good, one's down. Okay, that one beelined it for me. God damn it. Alright, let's just clear up. Wonderful shitty room. Oh, it's gonna make us small, isn't it? Oh, it makes us shoot faster too. Doesn't mention anything about the shot speed increase. It certainly is there. Suddenly can't get access to any of these items. Probably this did not give us anything. This kid meant that. It meant we had to take the stupid poison bombs. Again, I guess we could use the Pilgrim Bronze to pop coins out of the donation station. Use those coins to get whatever's in the shop. And I don't know what the sign is, but getting this card is pretty worth it. Two diamonds, yeah it is.
Two.
Oh my diamonds. God, I did the wrong thing. And it's got a bomb. Ugh. My brain freaking just collapsed there. Never ending stories.
Range down.
Get down, that's not what we need. Never ending stories does. Something. One coin, one bomb, one key. Time to go to the next floor. The dots. I don't hate these spawner spiders, they take too much to kill. There we go. Get rid of these little things. And we get rid of it. Right, there we go. Down towards hell. Oh, there's a little tiny fly that I could barely see. Is that it? Nope, spider over here. So say this. With the silver heart, that sucks. Oh god, big spider coming straight for us. Good, replacement key. Okay. Good shot. Interesting. It even splits every time it collides with anything because of the spectral series. Oh damn, look at the sprinkler. Crazy. Wow. Another coin, that's a six. Seven even. Oh dear. Let's not do the boss quite yet, let's look at the gold room. That could benefit us. It's actually worked quite well, the spectral tiers split shot combination is quite functional. No. Oh, I've already found the gold room, it had split shot in it, of course. Looking dumbass here. Let's get down secretly. Maybe it's going through this shop. It is. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Flipping orange fires. Get in here with a bomb. I don't mind trading bombs away. Okay, what have we got? Bigger pets thing, which is awesome if we can get, like, any of this stuff. We got a car. Good. Now we're after we do the boss. Oh god, okay, we're in trouble. Oh my, okay. Yeah. That wasn't gonna go any other way, was it? Okay, no. Not a fan of that item because it doesn't work for someone who can't take a hit. Oh god, he was just about to get me with that. Whew, that was close. Oh dear. Whew. Oh god, this one. Homing bombs. That's pretty good if we get some sort of bomb specialization. Like the Phoebus or something. Also, hopefully we don't get a ridiculous boss that just does random beams that we can't really avoid. Sun. Use it here. This is not a nice room. I don't know where the secret room is. It's fine. Okay, there are bombs. That's good. Oh god, they stole my bomb. What about that? Should I do that? Alright, we got 2 coins. It's fine. Okay. I'm gonna let the shot. Don't really have any pointers to make. Oh my god. Sons of bitches. I need to react to that faster. Oh, I don't know how much life I have. Oh dear. I wonder how much I have or don't have. Do I want this? You know, it ain't that bad, really. Interesting way to shoot. Look at that, okay. There's the gold room. Hopefully a good item. Not something big, really. Not a great first item. What have we got? What's that one? Triple shot in her eye. That's interesting. I don't think it's working well with this item we have, so let's drop it. Yeah, it's better if we just shoot straight. Oh god, those flies. Scare that last one out. Oh, go down. Trying to get you right in the middle. Come on. Up. In there. In there. In there. Nope. In that hole. Good boy. Perfect. Too bad what we got wasn't worth it. Too bad that bomb spawned right under my fucking feet. Four coins. I don't know if we need to buy anything from the shop. I'm gonna pull him up at first boss. Okay, you're spawning lots of ads. I'm not a fan of that. Damn, we need more damage. Quite a lot. Oh my god, okay. Couldn't do anything about that. The shot just chased. There go RNG enemies. Certainly not a fan of mine. Emperor, nice. Get instantly for a boss. Is a card you want to save for the late game? Oh god, he actually got a shot off. That's close. Okay, we've got mullybooms, we've got spiders, we've got a big blue one that will explode on death. It exploded. The spiders are a problem. I can't make use of the whole room. There we go. I just need to get far enough away from them that they didn't take me when they died. Okay. Okay, jar. Station. That's fine. We need better things than that. Let me guess. Don't have a key for that. Saturday. All these fires don't give us any issues. So another silver hat. It'd be nice if we got the small rock. Coin. I'm guessing whenever we pick up a coin we fight. Which is not really useful at all. But somehow there's coins that are on the ground. In a room that we're fighting in. Which very rarely is the case. Did you go this way? I did, but I got done that. Okay. Need a key. One key. Come on, game, give us a key. Damn it. Time to go. Pin. Pin. He's caught me in his crossfire. Good. Spin damage out good for him, it's nice. It's a good one. Now we finally get our key. Tank's ready. We've got infested again.
Infested!
Coins. Is that anything? I guess not. Nice. Well, not that was the problem.
I found pills.
A little careful. A little stuff in this room. Clear it out, get some money. Even have enough money for the shop. Quite nice. Okay, bomb and bombs. A better thing to get when you have homing bombs. Right. Shop's here. Need a key for it though. It's fire. There we go. Sneeze the room, okay. A little tiny one over there. I trust the little tiny ones. I reckon they will kill you if you touch them. Senseless rooms filled with fires. Oh, yeah, I just read it. What the fuck? Yeah. Funny. Let's see if we can find a secret room. Let's see if we can find a triple connection, like here. Oop! Yep, gotta remember about the bombs coming out of the bombs. Don't forget about that, it'd be bad. Okay, let's try and get a key out of this guy before we spend 15 bombs. Bombs, and we can blow them up. Get some keys out of the network. Come on, keys, man. You even gotta just offer me the chance to get keys. Come on. There you go. Now, let's get a key. Come on. Damn. Let's jump in the house. Come on, keys. Damn, man. You suck. Okay, let's block this. We can't even use this. course it just gave us hearts. Not this first. Oh, so it gave us 5 more chances. Key, come on. Key. Dang. Ooh, another chance. Come on, man. You know I'm gonna kill you, right? If you don't give me a key. What's the deal? Hey, man. Don't tell me I didn't warn you. Oh my god. He was holding out on me with a freaking golden key, the son of a bitch. Yeah, there we go. We've got the duplicate pill item, but we can't take it because we have a useful that generates pills. So it doesn't really make sense. We've got a key, we've got the swappy swap swap, so good. And then these guys. Oh, nice.
Amnesia.
Sucks.
I found pills.
I kinda want another key. It's just boss time. Need to get some fire rate. It'll help a lot. The fire rate's a bit low. Let's put that triple one in the middle. Okay, he's going that way. Doesn't matter, he's dead. Go. Oh. We got a load of pills. Full health. Full health.
Full health.
In two different forms. Infested.
Infested
again. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, we can take all these items because we're the lost. For the runner, let's take these little arrows for free. The 9 lives, the best item the lost can get. And the mark, pretty badass. Also a cat item. We need 2 more cat items, definitely. This is quite a good run. Getting 9 lives is very beneficial. And we could trade in a life to go in there, or we could go in there and use our info card to get out. Ooh, Joker. Gotta use it, don't we?
Joker.
Unknown items. Well, we're taking them. Death touch. Correct from below, what? Oh, contracts. That's the, you get like double items or something. At cost. Which I've never worked out the cost. Oh shit, that shooting flies, I'm gonna freaking right go at me. Oh shit. I hate when that happens. I hate when they spawn under me. It's too creepy. Oh shit, 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 go away. Get the damn bomb. Ooh! Guppy's boss, open for her. Nice. Just having had that, it counts. One of Guppy item. And we're Guppified. And we become a real beast. Well, okay. What's this? Golden horseshoe, feel lucky. I guess.
Judgment.
Could we use it? Can we move the right part? Oh my god, another different part. Okay. Shot bombs. Oh, those are good actually. They do a lot of freaking damage to the entire room. I'm guessing they somehow stack with the micro bombs that we've got. Wait, we got a pair of mules. Give it to it. We can do anything. Oh shit, man. What is this? Shoot. We're probably needing loads of coins. Pay off that judgment that we got. Nothing, man. Come on. A bunch of hearts. Okay, so you can do anything in the shop without any coin, apparently. Man, this guy's a cheapskate. Going in here. We're gonna do this. Wooden nickel for the coin. What? So I can use this to earn a coin. Okay. I was going to try and pay off this guy. Okay, that's good. I'll drop his random items. Oh, this is. Okay, I'm really taking coins out of this thing. And key. Yeah, we've got the following knife. Nice. For some reason, items keep appearing in the shop. It's weird. Has it always been like that? No thanks. No two bombs there, but they're sleepy. I need to do one room and then come back to that bathroom. Be more efficient. There we go. There it is. There it is. And we get loads of batteries, wow.
Puberty.
Oh, the river? Yes, it's this. Oh, yes. Spiders. Oh, yeah, we got our little wizard. Horrific aiming.
Full health.
With this. Well, I could do getting rid of this judgment card, that's the thing. So, just try and get rid of this judgment.
Judgment. Here.
Ooh, Joker. Save that for next floor. I'm really taking coins out of this thing. I've probably got to go the entire way with this lost run. There we go, what do we get? Quarter of a slot machine. Okay. What's this? Oh, we're sticking with the Joker card. I ain't swapping for that thing. Let's go ice this boss. Get out of here. That guy doesn't do a lot of damage too. Oh god, okay. Bullet time. Ah, shit on a stick! Well, play, we can respawn! Don't quite do as much damage as I would really hope, to be honest. Oh my god. Don't do that again, man. Seriously, that sucks. Oh god, he's doing it again, of course. Shit! I don't do enough damage to just nuke him down really fast. Shit. He's doing this. I really gotta focus on these shots and my positioning. God damn it, stop doing that! This is one attack that actually is dangerous. Oh, his 3 lives gone. Come on, man, you're gonna ruin the entire run if you just kill me. I've paid way too much into this. Ah, bastard. I can't even kill those maggots quick. I don't really have that much damage. I need more. There's a gap here, close the gap. Anyway, I'm just keeping my attacks. One attack I actually like you doing. Oh, come on. I hate when I'm sort of trying to dodge former shots. They're still existing and being really slow. He's just hanging around with those. Come on, man, don't stay underground. Got him. Bastard. Oh, Steven, sucky friend. Can you already look at this? So again, next floor. Now I bet we get like Krampus or something. No, we didn't. We got fucking Lord of the Pit. Which is useless. This means we fly, which we already have. The D4. Okay. Oh god, no, this is too small of a room. This isn't fucking epic graph. That'd be terrible. With bombs following you in a room with a huge guy that fills almost the entire room. Okay. Need more damage, that's what we need. More demise. Come on. Get your stupid little head up. Hearts, we need them. Just got these horrible little gits. More. There we go, test. Okay, sadly it doesn't work. Up. Big one over there. crazy. The shop. The choices. Oh my god, we need that. This is an option. Badass. We've got double item vision as well, which I know doubles up any of the items in the room, and you get a duplicate. Okay. We'll save double item vision. Yeah, we'll save it for the time being. We'll go explore, we'll go see what's in the gold room, because there might be something amazing in the gold room that'll be amazing to double up. Like a mushroom or a halo. Okay. We've got face peel. It increases damage on half of your attacks. Similar to the blood claw. Kind of kill, but it's only on half of your shots. With it. Again, you could have find an amazing item on the boss. So let's do the boss now. Chub. Oh, chub. Pretty chub. I need to get rid of his little friends first. He's got those nasty ones in here. Oh my god, what? He's spawning the nasty ones. Well, you can get right out of that business. Right, we've got Screw. And we got the belt. If we use the double item thing, we could get both of these, I think? I don't know. Let's just take this. I feel like I should use the double item vision. Save it, sort of thing. So you could get something amazing out of it. Then again, I don't know where that bag thing is that's there in the middle. Boom. So we have damage and challenge up to get more sacks. We got one full fill, which is my one. And we got another one, a new one, which is fully charged.
Full health.
Infested.
Infested? Health up.
And this one's almost ready. Wow, we got like sacks out of it now. Crazy. Got 25 coins out of that. We got a card here. Stars. Gets to the gold room. Okay. Take this for more damage. What's that one? Oh my god, I gotta stop knocking coins out of this thing. Okay, that's enough. Shit, now. I'm too worried. Huh, let's click out this room. Like so. Tested. Got some pills. Really don't have any good pills this one. Not bad. No stank uses at all. Double back use. Oh yeah. Problem is the pills were getting crap, so maybe I could swap my usable something else. Oh my god! And the Emperor. The moon. Let's use it. Oh my god, a 1-up there. That is perfect. We lost so many lives. This gives us those lives back. Right. Oh my god, we've literally killed this person forever. Okay, we don't know. Paralysis, lovely. 14. And usually we don't want that damage. Emperor, trying to me. Oh my god, we're getting so much treasure now. Strength. Use it, get rid of it. A wild passage. That's rough. We have Emperor again. We have good stuff, another bag, more treasure, Emperor, stars. Stars is what I want. Okay. They're very fast now, all of a sudden. Why are they so fast? Basically, the sack sort of replaces an item occasionally for us. What the fuck did I- oh. I didn't even see that guy. Okay. I didn't see the guy at the top. I freaking just ran into him. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. We wasted that one up life. Oh, what 30 coins? Let's go back to the shop. More sacks? No. Don't want more short sacks. Good cover. Oh, that's the item, the teleport item. Is that that useful to us? I don't know. Could be useful. His mobility will help us, as we only take one hit to die. We've got to think about dodging attacks to taking them in the face. That's one. I like these guys. Got a hammer. So we can get into the shop, we can get into the gold room. Oh my god, Max took his head. Damage up. That's Max, really. And then we've got Hermit. The shop. We've got Friends of the Best, and we've also got an awesome card. Okay, a couple more coins. Even though this is getting kind of stupid now. I keep failing with my bombs. Instantly one shot mom. Joker. Evil. Joker. Just a knife. Okay, let's get the. Ooh, what are we doing? Okay, good job. That was spectacular. Okay, I moved too fast for how I wish to control myself. Now this is a problem. Another Joker card. A Death card. Another Lovers card. We need a little bit more money. Just gotta be gentle. Just gently... Just get the coins out of the machine. Get the Bible. Okay, that's gonna be useful. Just for wiping out mom in one shot. Worth the coinage it costs. So worth number. And now we're getting loads of coins. Of course. No, let's look at the formula shoot. This seems to work for us. Look at our damage is monumental now. It's wonderful. We should take anything down. Oh, very quick. Oh my god, yes. We've got coins. If I wasn't so impatient with spending, blowing up the fucking thing, I could have got these coins elsewhere. Oh my god, I could have totally got the coins elsewhere. I didn't need to fucking destroy that. Change. Okay, I think I hold it out. Oh god, this room is horrible! Kill it! And then, they can only spawn on the land, interesting. So the ghosts in this dimension cannot fly. They are restricted to ground. Look at that guy, he's more dangerous. Look at the kittens that we can just destroy. Same as that. Okay, we're gonna wipe these guys out quickly before they do anything. Oh, yeah, impressive. Okay, I had. There was a Joker card that I left that I want to go pick up. My throat is cracking a bit. So I'm going to pick up the Joker card thing, pick it out of the room, pick it here. Pick up the horseshoe again. Go in here, pick up the change. Change! Oh, it changes the items. What is this? Get rid of the dark nightlight. Oh yeah, that slows enemies that you point it at. And I think this satchel is no good to us, because I think it's only on hit. So that change was changed for main items, not sub items. Okay, well we're done here. Let's look at this room over here, I guess. Could help these guys. That's the Joker. He's dead. Death is small. Oh god! Oh no! It's fine. We're alive. We're not dead. This is wonderful. Some parts. The hermit card. We've got a little baddie, which is probably the best because it's smaller, harder to hit, and also we should go a little faster. Well, steps two. So we're gonna go take out Mom. Okay, this is a cool loot. We've got a load of cards, we've got two hearts. What's this? With diamonds, which is awesome, which I should have used after picking up this coin. I'm a dumbass, so there's that. whole dumbassness kind of mitigates my ability to reason. Joker. Right, pop Joker. Oh my god, hairball. We should now be turning the Duffy. Yes! We are now ridiculously powerful. We can detonate this, easy peasy. A little bomb should do the rest of the work. Get in, flies. Got a little tattered bed with fierce on it. Little shit behind it. Like this. We actually need to shift down the floor. We don't want that. We don't want to just go down the floor. Like this. We'll do some bosses now. That's fine. Good. Oh, look, the person destroyed it! Okay, our flies hit ridiculously hard. Wow, I should have really avoided doing my double coin thing. Look at this, some serious money. Okay, my flies are just destructive. Stop.
The moon.
Infested.
Full health.
Oh, okay, good. Sloth. Bye there, sloth. Empress.
Infested.
Unknown. Doesn't do anything. Okay, we put down. Freaking they're dead on the freaking start of the floor. Batteries. Keep batteries and sex, do they? Oh shit, there's a little shot. Oh, it's going to drop it now, eh? Hang on, use this pocket. Like this. Alright, 795. Doesn't matter, we're still getting enough coins. We need to put the shop on this floor. So we'll really get some items out of it. Yeah, freaking powerhouse. That was awesome. We're gonna make mine nice and easy. Is there something in this room? There we go. Hello, there we are. Okay, we got max coins anyway, so it didn't matter too much. Pop up, maybe it doesn't work. That is the spectral spheres, which I already have, so that does nothing. That scared me. There's something weird was happening. I don't know. Come on, get out of there. Come on, get your head out. Okay. I'm in the shop. We got some cards. We got. Ooh, we got laser cards, actually. Take this. And we've got a reusable card thing, right? Reusable pill thing. And a thing. There's a stopwatch. And another usable. Okay. What's that? Hold on. I don't know what it does, but
two of clubs.
Loads of batteries dotted around everywhere, so. Oh, 99 bombs.
Two spades. Of spades.
Okay, it's giving me all super duper cards, which is weird. Chariot, oh, that's cool. Tower, that's a cat. Let's get any of that in like a room with blocks. There is one.
The no. Tower.
Oh! This all exploded. That was a side effect. Thanks. Joker. have a Joker card. Card against the money low. It's got a room that's nice and empty. Like this one's about to go. Boom.
A card against humanity.
Great for this, now we can get some coins. If we're lacking a little now, we could get left up. Okay, fair enough. Chariot's great. I'm gonna take the chariot card. I'm not gonna take the chariot card. I'm gonna do it. Whatever you will. Temperance. With the temperance machine. I'm pretty sure we've got more batteries somewhere, right? Yep. Chariot again. Lovers. More batteries. Cool.
Two of hearts.
Hang
on. Hanged man.
So we're gonna take the devil card, Joker. The devil in the next floor. So it'll be useful to do that. What have I got the card to? For this. Okay, that. Find a double card because it's missing. I don't know where I left it. We really do need that. I left it in here. The batteries, of course. Why not? Throwing the cards. Okay. We generate two more cards. Could be worthwhile. Let's double our coins. Get another item out of the shop. Almost enough coins. Just shy by one. Well, now we need this. And we're done in here. Alright. Boom, you're dead. Big choice. Put the devil in, doesn't matter. Get out of the floor. Into the womb. The womb. The Joker, straight away, and we got Krampus. Of course we got Krampus. Krampus is dead. Maybe it was the stupidest Krampus wave. But it's better than the Bible, at least. The Bible hasn't got any use. Let's get this fork. Almost got hit by that. To die last. Them's the rules. Justice. Do you like the justice card? Could use a Krampus charge. Get a battery. Got two more batteries. What's this? Damage up, nice. Doesn't it give you like another chance or something? Maybe it's based off your faith or something. Which I don't have much of in this one. Oh my god, cards galore.
Wheel of Fortune.
An Emperor card.
The Empress
card. The world. Okay, we're not getting many combat rooms. What is that? Childish. Two things close. Oh. Well, that was instantaneous. That's strange. Magician. Too much treasure. Enough charges to grant us every other room. Oh, let's crack. There we go. We're dead? Oh, what a surprise. Let's wipe down. In an instant. Really? I think there is a thing on this place. It's gonna just teleport us at random, right? Yeah. If there was a shot in this, why would the pigments do it? Oh my god, too many coins. Too many cards. Two diamonds. Oh god, double it up. Just maxed. So we've got two towers we don't need. Put these towers over here. Just to get rid of them, really. Oops, put more of them. Okay. Not this though. And I'm trying to get some nice trinkets. No, sadly, we did not get a nice trinket. I remember the symbol of
Hematemesis.
Hematemesis. Oop, that's 9 coins again. Easily. Oop, come. The lovers.
The lovers.
Man, that sack thing is crazy. There's so much treasure. And again, there's a lot of other things there. In effect as well, I guess. There's quartz. Yes, treasure. Church treasure, not enough time. Oh, gold key, I didn't. Oh no, I did get that already. Strength card, magician card. You don't need to stick with the Emperor, really. Because we can make use of that on the later floors. Skip out all of the ads that we don't really need to face. How are you looking? Looking pretty clear. Okay, sort of damage room. That it is to the life. Precious few lives that we remain with. Okay, this will be easy. Okay, which one of these do we want? I guess this. Honest. Luck up. There we are, that's worth it. As if we need more luck. Alright, shall we jump to the boss? No, I don't think we need to handle anything this place has to throw at us. Oops, oh, suicide pin. Ooh, I can use that. We have spare lives.
Suicide King.
Just pop pop, grasping that. No. Or Hermit. I guess. There we go. There's Fuse Cutter. Okay. So we pop the Hermit card, see if it even takes us to a shot. Gera Abundance. Okay. Remember, we have an abundance card. Just pick this at random. No shotgun. Okay, but this floor has a random teleport mode. We can take this to any door. Hierophant. Taking Hierophant feels some good. Never really needed, sadly. Okay, going clean again. Oh, why did I touch it? Shit, that was a silly little mistake. I didn't need the name. Okay. He's filling up his little house with items now. What are we going for? Anything? Standard chests, screw it. Screw it. I don't need standard chests. All I need to do is stop accidentally dying. And that's gotta stop happening. That's gonna really just make me kill myself if you keep throwing me to random rooms. Come on, let me continue.
Health up. Health up.
I wish it worked. Okay, no removing any good. Come on, stop this. Oh, that was red shit. Red shit. Okay, I'm dying a lot. I'm worried about how many lives I have left, because I can't see how many. Serve the last two lives we've had. Oh, nice! We made it somewhere! Okay, boss time. And we win instantly! Awesome. We need to go to the heaven levels. Okay. Oh, I should have gone back a floor. I got a battery. Would have been useful. Emperor. Boom. No need to skip around. Just nuke him. Absolutely blast it. Didn't even give him a chance. Now we go even deeper. As it's hard to get in the basement. Good bombs. Usable knockback. Go on. Sure. Sure. Take that. Why not? Right. Time to find the boss. In this floor that's very dangerous, but it's filled with much treasure. That's fine. The balance is out. What a horrible enemy to have in such a tiny room. Luckily, there's no threat at all. Storm detector. Ooh, it's an anchor hat. Fill up the secrets. And luckily, we're going to double up any chests we get. It's pretty awesome. Red plane. Some things in the corners. There's a hermit. Red justice. Boom, where are we going? Right back to the start. Boom, go owned. Next room. Easy room. Very easy. Just decimate this room. Flies for inbound. Triple Loki. Go to keys. Go back to the stars. And take us randomly again. Back to the start. Don't hate enemies that sink underground. What a pain. Ooh, that's key. Opens doors. Does it work back here? Will it open this door? Boom. Oh my god, it works. Okay. We do the boss on this floor and then we go back there. Come on, give me that. Oh, I should have picked up the batteries. Hold on. Won't matter. And we get more batteries. Nope. Open Dad's key. That is super lucky. Everything is dead. Alright. Get this other big blob. He's got a huge pain in the ass, really. I'm thinking of an annoying dingo. Things are clear. We didn't get nothing out of it. Oh god, there's two of them, what the fuck's going on? There's three of them, what the fuck? Okay. That was a bit of an intensive room. Oh, well, this guy's a bit of a pain, but he died so quickly that he wasn't. Boom, 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 boom. Look how the flies are just owning everything. Left, right, and frickin' center. Got a yum heart. Don't need it. It's useless completely. Double chests. We got damage up. We also got freeze effects. Two awesome abilities. Right. go down to this room. Because literally, we can just loot this entire place. Literally hours just to take for the looting. Good. You bastards. We've got Blarg, which is no good. We've got two Untouch, which isn't really going to help at all. Got High Priestess. That's alright. Took a lot of damage. Oh, wait, secret room. Super secret room. Ooh. Oh my god, I did the wrong thing. I'm confusing my Q and shift like crazy. I'm gonna fucking fail this because I fucking kill myself. Companionship. Save that. We've got. What's this? Love toots. Love toots. Oh, I love toots already. Pheromones. A Joker card. Does that even work?
Hagalaz.
Excuse it. Alright. Joker. Okay, homing bombs. Pop it. Oh my god. It's violence. Turn your enemy. Curse of, oh my god, Horror of Babylon on the Lost. That is like the best item. Because he'll always have the effect. We've got companionship twice. Okay, let's go. We need to do the standard boss first. And we'll just wipe him out, but not go through his thing, and then go do that other boss. Dead. The body. Oh my god. Going for the big Lost run. Go get our other companionship card. Oh, grab a battery while we're at it. Another companionship. Let the laser explode. Pass through. Get it to start. There we go. Mega Satan. I've never faced this guy. I don't know what he does. Hey man, sup? I'm gonna wreck you, right? What's gonna happen here? I'm gonna just destroy you. And we're gonna have cake and ice cream. Laugh about it. Cake and ice cream! Black fairy. Another black fairy. Are you dead? No, not is he? Oh, this sucks. There he goes. He's definitely dead now, right? Who won? Okay, another magnificent win. With a body, with a white baby. That's all. Ah, we got other stuff as well, as far as I understand. Nice. Made the same with Dan. Stats. Items. It doesn't quite so much tell you. Oh, nice. It actually gives you information on the various items. I wonder if this actually tells you more detail. What's that item we got? Yeah, I can't remember. I'll look it up in my own time. Anyway, thank you very much for joining me, guys. Have a wonderful day, as per usual, out there. I'll see you next time. So until then, good day and goodbye. Have a wonderful day, whatever you're up to.
Thank you.